Hey, what's going on, everybody? Adam Castro here. Welcome to Sanctify Studios, where I like to create and examine content with a sanctifying biblical view. I've been focusing heavily on reacting to Christian music lately because I really want to highlight those artists who are being intentional about creating sanctifying and biblical content. So if that's something that you're interested in, then you can do me a huge favor. You can leave me a thumbs up. You can subscribe to the YouTube channel and you can hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified when new videos arrive. All right, guys, today we're going to be checking out Amongst the Giant's brand new single, Love Pain. And it's either Love Pain or it's Love and Pain. If you look at the artwork, there's a little plus sign there. So I think I'm going to go ahead and say it's Love and Pain because it sounds a little more like 80s hair rock band, you know. But Amongst the Giant's just released their new single, Love and Pain, or Love Pain, whichever one. I'm excited to check it out because, again, these new songs have been going in a great direction. I love the sound. It's a great blend of vulnerability, great production, great mixing and mastering, big drums, big choruses. Like, every single song has been a winner. So I'm excited to check it out. Let's check it out together. Here is Amongst the Giant's brand new single, Love and Pain. Oh, man. Nice gang vocals there. What an intro. I love it. I've got a feeling, I can't believe it. I'm barely breathing, I can't make a sound. That was a nice chord change there. Really nice guitar tones coming in through there. Here we go. Nice. Nice. I really, really like this intro interlude. I'm under pressure, I can't take it. Lost forever, will I find a way out? Can you hear me? I don't know if that's the bass or a synth, but that's a really nice tone. Nice. Going up there in the vocals. Really, really nice part right there. Love this sound. That was a very, really, like, really cool, almost Memphis Mayfiery part right there. Oh, nice. Yet again, another banger, guys. Awesome job with this song. And I could hear some playing around with octaves. I know since you guys have been working a lot with Kellen McGregor from Memphis Mayfire, that's something that he's been doing a lot, just like taking the guitars down an extra octave or up an extra octave. Like, it's just so much fun to play with those things. Another like great aspect of this modern metalcore is just playing with new tones, playing with octaves, playing with different little things, and you guys seem to be having a whole lot of fun playing with all of those elements in all of your songs. I love how this song came in really, really strong, a real headbanging part of the song, you know, as it came back in the interludes as well. Great crowd pleaser kind of a song. You've got gang vocals there that I'm sure you're going to be hearing screamed back at you during live performances. So that's really cool. As far as the message of the song, again, lyrics haven't been posted for this song yet, but from what I can get out of the song, it's just about how when we are going through our lives, we're experiencing painful things. We experience things that we go through where we might go through suffering. In the song, it was talking about how we crucify ourselves. We might just love the pain going through all these things. Like, I believe that as believers and as Christians, it's a part of our calling to understand that a mark of a Christian is sacrifice. A mark of a Christian is suffering. A mark of a Christian is actually putting to death our own desires and putting to death our will. As the Bible says, daily, pick up your cross and be crucified with me. Crucify yourself and follow me. You know, like that's the image that we have as believers. That is what it means to follow after Christ. And so these marks of being a Christian are going to include sacrifice, suffering, and pain. And if we love Christ and we know that He's paved a road ahead of us, that if you look at the life of Christ, it wasn't all sunshine and roses or anything. Like, the life of Christ had a lot of pain in it. And we have to recognize that we are going to experience some of that pain too. The Bible says that the world hated Christ. And so if the world hates Christ, it's going to hate you too. So we may even see suffering through a social aspect where the world might call you an outcast or might call you extreme. You know, the other single that Amongst the Giants came out with was Medicated, and asked the question of like, what would it be like if I was off of this medication? The world might be saying like, why even bother asking those questions? Just trust your doctor, or trust the medication. Or as we've all, you know, heard all of 2020 to now, trust the science, right? You know, just trust these things. Like, no, if we feel like God is calling us to ask the difficult questions and to go through a little suffering and sacrifice for the sake of going down the path that He's called us to, that is going to be what we have to do. And it doesn't mean that we are masochists and that we love pain. It doesn't mean that we're just jumping into any opportunity for self-harm or anything like that. But it's a recognition that we and our will and our desires are not so important that they overshadow what God's will is for us and what God's desires are. And so again, I love how this song just like brings some of those elements together. Not trying to read too much into it or anything, but as a whole, again, the song was just so good, so amazing, so many great elements, a crowd pleaser for sure. If you guys enjoyed this video, then be sure to support Amongst the Giants. They are coming out with the rest of those songs soon. And so make sure that you're there for that. If you want to support me and what I'm doing here, then you can leave me a thumbs up. You can subscribe to the YouTube channel. You can hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified when new videos arrive. Leave a comment below with what you thought of the song and what Love Pain means to you. And let me know what your favorite Christian artist is so that I know who to listen to. With that, guys, I hope you have a beautiful rest of the day, and I will see you in the next video. Take care.